the bench to take this game to its academic conclusion.
Enough's enough is right. Stalock gets a head start on the showers. Tough spot for Mrazek to come in. Just don't get hurt at this point.
Yes.
Sitting there for hours. Nice warm-up shot, and here we go, Murph.
Connor Murphy has dropped the gloves with Ty Dellandrea. Connor Murphy landing a left on Dellandrea and a couple of uppercuts as he takes Dellandrea to the ice, to the roar of the crowd. Connor Murphy, enough's enough. And the Chicago fans appreciate the grit.
Couple good lefts there from the Murph man. See him talking a little bit off the draw. Sure looks like Dellandrea wants to go in the face of Murph. Murph obliges. Things turn out pretty well. There they are on the left side of your screen. Looks like Murph's trying to talk with Glenn Denning, who was the guy that ran into Stalock. Dellandrea fills in. Things don't go so well for him. I mean, it's that time of year. It's been a long season for these guys. Not happy with how things are going. Your goaltender just got tossed. Big time fight for Connor Murphy, stepping up in the leadership role.
And that leadership role is not something that's new for Murph. He's worn a letter on his